new this morning. A Lancaster County woman hopes to have a positive impact on the lives of women dealing with cancer. She's been inspired to send them good wishes, and one by one, she's making a big difference. Here's News 8 Morning reporter Ann Shannon.
Kate Miller and Stacy Wilson are good friends.
So we'll see how that goes.
The two became closer after Kate was diagnosed with cancer. Stacy sent her a basket of goodies to help while she went through chemotherapy.
The follow-up letter that Kate sent to me said that all the things in the basket, the head wrap meant the most because it helped her feel not sick.
While Kate recovered, Stacy was inspired.
Because of her thank you note, then I thought, well, if that really empowered Kate that much, then maybe I could try and help other women.
Stacy had gotten the head wrap from Good Wishes, a program that's part of the L. Erickson Hair Accessory Company in Seattle. Stacy reached out to them and became a Good Wishes ambassador. Within a few months, she'd given out more than a dozen of these cards, gifting those with hair loss a head wrap.
Now that the word is out, like people come to me and say, hey, I have a friend, Stacy, can you help them?
So far, the group has given out more than 8,000 free head wraps.
It fills you from within, and it just keeps you going for days to know that you made someone's journey a little less harder.
And with lots of good wishes. Ann Shannon, News 8.
Stacy and the Good Wishes program are holding a fundraiser to raise money to give away more head wraps. It's this Tuesday beginning at 11 at the Hamilton Club. Tickets are still available. For more information, there's a link on our website, WGAL.com.